Basic.
All right. Going into Tommy. Nice and cold. Ooh, look at this stuff.
I like grill side.
Oh, grill side. Okay. I like this. I really like this. Like the shoes are back here. This is like kids. So where's women's?
Women's.
Oh, okay, here it is. These are cool. I like those. There's a lot of shoes in here that are really nice.
You like the white and black, don't you?
Yeah, I do, but I do want to explore a bit. Like, what about some pink ones? Oh,
they
up here.
They're so dirty, though.
Those are nice.
You like those?
Yeah, I'll try them on. Yeah, I'll go check. I don't think any of these are lunch bags. These are all, like, regular bags. No, it's all just backpacks. Perfect.
He's not on this.
Do they have
one? Oh, you guys having a little in-store contest?
Damn. I'm in a perfume shop, and I'm looking for a Daisy by Marc Jacobs. All right, thanks. I'll go talk to my mom.
Is that you?
Yeah. So we're just gonna kind of walk and see what we want to go do, and then just kind of look around.
Yeah, and then go back and drive.
Yeah, and then go back around the other way. Perfect.
Hi there.
All right. So there's like two directions, so we could go.
I want to go straight because I want to go down that road first.
Like that way or that way?
That way.
That way? Okay, let's go. Yeah, so instead of that side way, we're just gonna go the main way. That's better. Yeah, okay. Yeah, there's like Bath & Body Works down here.
I'm not buying anything at Bath & Body Works.
I know, I don't really need anything there yet. Yeah, I wanna look in Roots. What's going on? Why is there such a big line? Are people really obsessing over
like bubble
drinks?
That bubble tea. Didn't you have that when you went to Chinatown?
Yeah, it's all right. It's pretty good.
Tabby, okay.
I know, yeah. Pretty good.
Just so you know, we have our BOGO sale on right now, so if you buy any item, you get another 50% off.
All right, thank you.
Perfect, thanks. Let's see how much this one is, because I really like this one.
Sure.
Yeah, I don't want to unfold it. I don't know where a tag is.
34.
Is that bad?
No, it's too bad.
Yeah.
We'll keep looking around.
I wanna get some of the ones that we saw at when we went to the other mall. Ones that looked like it. It had like the graphic kind of t-shirts. Like these like kinda. I don't know if I like the gray or the purple better.
I just want to see how much they are.
If these ones are 34 too. Yeah.
30.
Oh, 30?
Yeah.
Oh. That's good, I guess. I don't know. Here's Root's kid, so this is all like tiny.
And that's boys over there.
Yeah, so this is basically what we're limited to. Oh, there's some down here. Oh, I like these better. This is softer. I don't know. If we buy
so
one, are we going to do the 50% off deal?
Yeah, we need to get another one 50% off, so remember that.
Yeah, so I think I like this one. There's three that I like, though, but I can only choose two.
Okay, so that would be 40, 50 bucks.
So do you want to, is that bad?
Yeah.
If you buy any item, you got a second.
Yeah, let's go on American Eagle. Honestly, I'd expect a line like that for Starbucks, but not for bubble tea. And many stores have bubble tea. Must be some kind of like thing that people are talking about.
Yeah.
Trend. Maybe a news site did an article on it. Oh, jeans. I want maybe just one pair of jeans.
$70.
Yes. Yeah, like, I want to find shorts because they could be cheaper as well. Okay, here's shirts and jeans. Is that bad? 24?
Not bad.
I don't really like those jeans, those brown ones.
Well, these are all the same price, probably.
Likely.
Okay.
Do they have ribs? I don't know. $39.99?
$45, that's not bad.
Yeah. Let's just look around the store a little bit more.
Yeah.
For
yeah.
Jean shorts, too. There's not on this side if we kind of go around that way.
Sure.
Okay. Jordan's not going to fit in anything for here, but Matt might.
Yeah, Matt doesn't care about right here.
I know. Okay. Yeah, this is guys. So.
Take an additional 60% off.
Oh, good. All this stuff here. I don't know.
Shorts?
Oh, I don't, ew.
You don't like the overalls now?
Oh, no.
What size jean were you?
I think I'm a zero.
Zero or a two?
In American Eagle, I'm a zero.
Okay.
A two is too baggy.
There's zero, zero.
That would probably be nicer fit. It would look prettier, like tighter, which I like. Do you think they still have shorts out though? Because there are going to be hot days and there's going to be cold days. Like so far, maybe until October.
No, there's your jeggings.
I don't like jeggings. You mean leggings? Those aren't jeggings, those are actual jeans.
No. 30X. That's not bad. There's zero.
Yeah, I like them.
You like them?
I do.
Take a zero and a two.
Okay. And then I think these are all that's left for jean shorts. Oh, wait, no, these are skirts.
The darker blue or the white?
I think I like the lighter.
The ribs.
Yeah. It's too bad.
Oh, that's too much rib.
Yeah, that's too much rib. Like, I like these, but I wish that they had rips in them.
Mm-hmm.
You too.
I have to
move over time and rip rips.
What?
Obviously.
Like I did.
Or I could just put the rips in myself. These are skirts right here. I already looked.
Yeah.
What?
You can't wear nice skirts to school anyways.
Yeah, you can, but I just don't like the nice skirts myself.
Shirts.
I like this top right here. It is
$30, but you take an additional 60% off.
So that'll be like,
well, there's 15. One you can wear for school.
Oh my god, what even is that? Oh, it's like a bra. Like, it's not even a tube top, it's just like a bra. I like this top, but it's kind of like, it's, I don't know.
It's kind of old lady-ish.
Yeah. Wait, here's some jean shorts.
There
we go. Here we are. I don't like these pink or orange ones, I'm sorry, but.
That's okay.
And I like this shirt here, too.
4, 18, 18?
6, 18,
8.
Oh my gosh.
There's not any tinier size, I bet.
I know, because all the skinny people up here.
8, 14, 6.
Oh my god.
What up? There's one more pair of blue ones. Okay. 0.
Oh, perfect. Oh, wait. That's a skirt. Oh my god. And I think these are skirts too. Oh no, they're shorts.
You know, like the colored ones?
Oh god, no. That looks like little kid play clothes. We'll have to, like, maybe ask somebody where more jean shorts are. Oh, I like these right here.
14. Wow, size 14.
Oh my god, that's huge. But I really like this exact pant right here.
Time for those 0.
I don't know. I like the light colored.
Mm-hmm. Size 4. It's a capris.
I'm not into capri jeans. Not really.
Let's see if they have any more of those. Size.
Yeah. I think that was the last. Oh wait, there's one right here. Oh wait, these aren't ripped, and they're 12. Let's see.
Size 6. There's more.
14. Why are there so many 14s? 12? Oh my god. These are nice. They are the
four.
Oh no.
Four. Six.
Or like not combining the jeans. Mm,
try these ones on.
Alright. Oh wait, Mom, I have my SBC card.
Okay, grab it.
Yeah, I'll get it out.
Yeah. Sorry.
No worries.
Everybody needs a break.
Did you guys collect points with American Eagle at all?
No, thank you.
All right, so before the SBC discount, it's 28.24, and afterwards it's 25.41.
Yeah.
And Ted there is just asking you if you want the receipt emails. And you should be good to go with your card whenever the machine lights up there.
Perfect.
The seat's okay in the bag?
Yeah, it's fine. Thank you.
Okay, so you are, guys. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you. Awesome. Oh. Okay. Wait, which way did we come from? The left or the right? We came from that way, so we're gonna go this way. Sunset does have some sales if you want.
Thing I'm buying for myself today is a white light lipstick.
Alright, it's because they have $5 bras. I don't know if you wanted to.
I just got some new bras. They fit really good, actually.
Maybe on the way back, I...
Sexy lingerie.
Yeah. Well, to me, lingerie is just the bra and underwear, not the things with the, like, that and the stockings.
Yeah.
Like, I don't care about stockings. Only if I had a dress and wore stockings. I know. Well, you can never tell what candles smell like, because you're always smelling...
Jim Marie.
No. Because every time you go into Yankee Candle, you're trying to smell a candle, but then you smell all the other candles in the whole store.
Yeah, except one set that just stinks like the whole place.
Yeah. So I'll have, like, a really strong rose one that smells terrible.
Garage.
I would love to go in a garage.
Ardene's.
We can look, but I'm not heart set on anything in there.
Okay, well, let's go look there first, because that one's before.
Yeah. On the way back, Zoomies might be expensive, but I would just like to look.
Okay. Where's Bentley? Let's go to
Bentley. Yeah, let's go into a Bentley. Because we're not, it ends here, so we'll just be coming back around.
What's
H&M? H&M is like fancy stuff. Like, it's kind of nice. Oh, and they have Adidas lunch bags here too. Oh, wait, those aren't lunch bags. Those are
gym bags.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Can I ask if they have Adidas lunch bags?
I had Adidas lunch bags at the Adidas store and I offered to you. No, just looking for lunch bags. Is this it?
Yeah, and there's
just
some,
little kid ones.
There's some over here.
Okay.
And there's also the ones right here.
Alright, thanks.
And there's also, we also do have one black JanSport lunch pillow, but it's going by the JanSport.
Alright.
Which is also very popular.
It was, yeah.
Yeah, we found
there's
one
a camel one.
This is tiny, Mom. That's not going to hold anything.
There's also the Roots one. This
there's oh, there's Roots one. $15.
It is final sale, though. Anything
ready? Yeah.
I need to see how big it is, though. If it's spacious.
Yeah, that would fit. And it's thermal to keep everything warm. Your thermos would go there. Some snacks.
Yeah, I think that's good. Well, if I had a thermos. I'm not going to have hot stuff in here.
Cool, too.
No, I don't want camo. I want it. I don't want it to have it be flashy, but yeah, okay.
Is that sold?
I guess, yeah. I don't want a bright pink one.
That was cheaper than the Adidas one the other day.
It was, yeah. I mean, I would prefer Adidas, but it was like $40, I think.
Yeah, I would have gotten it.
Puma.
No, but how do you even know it's Puma? There's nothing on there that the tag doesn't say it anywhere.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, but it's ugly and it's not big. Yeah, okay.
Are we good with that one?
Yep. Perfect. Or Spencer's has rock shirts.
Alright.
Oh my gosh. That's
so ugly. It looks like you're a lamb.
It looks like the carpet. It looks like a bathroom carpet.
Hello, little lamb.
No, it looks like the bathroom toilet seat covers.
Oh yeah, that's
true. Does it not?
If it was white, you could look like a poodle.
Oh my god. Ooh.
That's cute.
I like that.
$20.
Yeah. Oh wait, this one's better.
That's almost like the one you were just...
Good. Thank you.
No, we're good. We're just going to browse around. Alrighty.
So, $20, but there was a shirt.
Maybe like over there, too.
Yes.
And you still need leggings, more importantly.
Yes.
What did we buy so far? Just your one pair of jeans that you needed?
Yeah, is this a crop top? Oh, wait, it's a tube top. Nice. That sucks.
No, you cannot wear it for school.
I know, I can't.
These ones are nice, these sweaters.
I don't like that color, though.
Yeah, you do. I think it would really make your blue eyes pop.
I like the green.
The blue?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, leggings. Where's your Metallica shirt?
$29.95. Good.
The other girl already asked us, so thank you.
Awesome.
Thanks. Nice, wonderful.
I could wear this and then wear a pair of jeans over top.
Be hard to go to the bathroom.
No. Nah, not really. I've worn bodysuits in the past.
$20, and then you get a second one.
Wait, I like the shirt. Oh, thought it was like a nice shirt.
Okay.
Last chance? Yeah, let's see. No. Oh, I like this.
That is cute. It's medium.
It's cropped, so it would be perfect. Because a cent extra small would be cropped on me, so if I get this, it won't be cropped. That's perfect, is it not?
Mm-hmm.
I like that.
Really nice.
Yeah, and is there any jean shirts in here? Because there are going to be maybe a couple more hot days. Or another 2 weeks of a couple of hot days.
No leggings.
Oh, wait. Oh, no, those aren't. I don't like that material.
No, they're different on the bottom.
No, they
nice
feel...
thick.
I'm not sure.
It's and then it's still... got the netting thing in the bottom.
Yeah. Oh, the mesh, yeah.
The mesh.
Maybe.
What size are they anyways? Extra small.
Yeah. Maybe. I don't know.
I know, I'm short too. I have that problem
sometimes. So you'd be a small, not an extra small.
Yeah.
Still looking, thank
okay
you.
Yeah.
You'd be a small because things shrink, she just said.
Uh-huh, yeah. Oh, I like that.
Same price.
So I can only share, so do I have to pick between the two?
$20 on two shirts, so it would be way cheaper to get the shirts at next to the Ardene's.
Mm-hmm. Well, maybe just not get all the shirts here. Just some.
You still need leggings. You need pants more than anything.
I know.
Where's their leggings?
I don't think they're really out yet.
You might have to go next door to get your leggings.
Likely. I wouldn't really wear jogging pants at school.
Joggers.
We're not really seeing any. Oh. This is $19.95. Do they still have that Coca-Cola shirt that I was eyeing when I was here with Grandma?
More joggers. We'll feel them.
Yeah, but they would be bed for bed though, which I need school clothes.
Not bed clothes. Yeah.
Oh, what about this jacket? Oh, it's $34.95.
Your shorts.
Yeah, I already have these black ones.
Yeah.
I know, they can't have sold out of jean shorts already. That's too much. Yeah, this looks like stuff you would see at Ricky's.
There's your leggings.
Perfect.
Buy one and get 50% off. High waves.
High waves. Yeah, high waves. Please.
Black.
Medium. Next, just small would be
small.
Nice. Should I try them on?
Small, high waves.
Oh no, you don't need to try them on.
That's a high waist. That's not. Oh yeah, and then you can flip them over so it says garage. Oh, sorry.
Can you grab them? I can't get them.
I know, I got it.
So they buy one, get one 50% off. They're not cheaper than. Same price as Ardene's, and these are better.
Yeah, they are.
So do you want two pairs of these?
I think so. Yes, please.
Both black, or do you want to get a black and another color?
A black? Oh, wait, what about. I like these. Stripes. Apologies. No worries. Go right ahead.
Here's the high waist. Are these high waist?
I like those high waist.
Oh, with the wide band.
The wide band, yeah.
Okay. So there's a small.
Yeah. I like stripes. And then I could match my top, could it not?
No.
Oh, no. Different color stripes, but it's still nice. And then there's maybe. I mean, obviously, I like.
Can we get your shirts at Ardene's?
Yeah. I don't know which one
be
I
with
want.
A, like everybody else.
It's because I like it too, and then I can match with friends. Because I have like three friends that I know that have the shirt. I don't know. I like the yellow. I don't know. I like everything. I really like the Coca-Cola shirt, but I also like this shirt.
You got any deals? No way.
Well, I have a rewards program on my phone. I might have like a deal.
Yeah, but I don't know what she likes.
I will. Want to go in there and try it on. I mean, not try it on. Get that one shirt I was looking at and stuff. But yeah, like I have a rewards program, and I think I don't know if you can do SPC and rewards program, but I'd rather do the rewards program. So. Yeah.
So obviously I'm showing you everything that I got, and I'm gonna start with the shoes that I got. I'm so happy that I got these ones instead of getting black with white stripes. So here they are. So I don't know, I forget what it's called, but yeah, so they're like a 7.5, but they were in a box that says, like, it says 9 on the box somewhere, but really, it's a 7.5, so I'm probably gonna have to return them because I need a 9. And yeah, I basically like them because the bottom, it has like a nice brick edge to it, which I really like. And I don't know, it's soft and there's like holes so your feet can breathe in it, so I really like them, honestly, but I'm probably going to have to return for another size. So the last thing that I got from Adidas was this nice, plain, like, Adidas green hoodie, and I really like it, honestly. It's very big on me because it's a men's small, not a woman's small, and they didn't have any extra smalls, so yeah, I really like it, though. I like the shade of green. I don't know, like, it's soft, I like it. I'll wear it in the winter, whatever, so yeah. Hey guys, so right now I'm showing you some of my stuff from my haul. So, for back to school. So, I start with Bentley, which here I got a Roots lunch bag, which I like that you can tell that it's actually from Roots and it doesn't just have a design, like it actually says it there. Okay, so the next thing I go here is an American Eagle bag. The reason I don't really go to American Eagle is because I mainly do all my American Eagle shopping online. But this time I decided to do it in store so I could actually try everything on. So these are just like a stretchy kind of nice jean. They label them jegging, but they're not jeggings. Jeggings are like the leggings that have the jean patterns, which I find really ugly. But yeah, these are the jeans. And so as you can see, I'm actually wearing the outfit from my last pink haul, like the top and my leggings. I'm gonna just fold these up so they don't get ruined, so I can wear them to school one day when it's cold. Yeah, like I personally prefer to wear leggings or jean shorts, but when it's cold, you can't really do that. So I'll only really wear jeans when it's super cold. All right, so our next store is the Ardene's portion. And as you can see here, I have just a regular tank top, but I'm kind of disappointed because when I looked at it, I thought it was going to be the same as this one. Or if you guys remember, I got that top from Ardene's that was red and had like little tiny flowers on it, and I thought it was going to be the same. I'm not sure, like the same style, but it was not. Well, they're still all right though. All right, so the very last thing I decided to wait until the end was Garage, because it is very big. So yeah. All right, I start with some very beautiful leggings with stripes down the side, which have been a trend if you guys already know and keep up with all that. There's like a thick band up here, they're cotton, I really like them. And yeah, so along with that, I just got another pair of regular black leggings from them with like the band that says Garage, so that I can like flip it over because it looks cute like that. And yeah, size small because they had buy one get one 50% off, and I decided to take advantage of that. Alright, here I have a shirt for once in the Garage bag, and it just has some stripes. I don't know, it's very soft and has like ruffle kind of sleeves, and then I'm just going to see how it fits. Okay, so this is just what this one looks like. There's the stripes all down the side, which I like, and this is the top. So you might, like, the camera might make it look like it's all rainbow, but it's only blue, white, red, and yellow. I guess it kind of matches the stripes down the side, but I don't know, whatever you would like. I don't know, I feel like it would only match the stripes if like it was all the same color, but I don't know, I still think it's a good kind of idea to just wear two things that are striped. And here I have the last thing that I decided to buy because a lot of the girls at my school are wearing it, and I tried it on in the last haul that I was did, where I got the champion shirt, charming shirt, and I tried this on and I really liked it, but I decided to actually buy it this time, the Coca-Cola shirt. They had an old-fashioned looking Pepsi shirt as well, and I wanted to get both, but I couldn't, so I just got the Coca-Cola shirt because it's more iconic. And in reality, I do prefer Coca-Cola over Pepsi, so I just got the Coca-Cola shirt because it made more sense to me. Okay, so this is just the red Coca-Cola shirt I have here. If I put my arms up, it becomes a little bit cropped, but I don't really see that will be, like, I don't really think that it'll be too much of a big deal because when I'm walking around, my hands don't really move up as much, so it should be okay for school because you're not allowed to have midriff, but you can get away with if you have like a little bit sometimes. I have before in the past, but yeah, so I don't really know. I guess I'm going to try these shirts on. I feel like this one is going to be a bit bigger because it has the thin straps with really big armholes that don't really think that they will fit for me, but I'm just going to see what these ones look like. Alright, so this is the cropped one, and when I move my arms up, it becomes more of a crop, but I'm okay with that. But I just won't really be able to wear it to school, and the straps come out, which aren't, like, bad. Like, straps, bra straps aren't a big deal, but, like, if I wanted to, I could cross them in the back, which I am going to do, because I like that better. And I don't know, I think this does match my pants a bit. I got a lot of stuff that match these leggings right here, but mainly I can't wear this to school, most likely, but whatever, it'll be a nice shirt for whenever I go shopping or something. So far, this appears to fit. I still don't really like it though, because it's absolutely tight. Like, I like tight stuff, but I don't like super tight stuff where you can like see everything, including like if you have a stomach when you sit down like most people do.
I don't like that it's very wrinkly and it bunches up like this at the bottom. Like usually, like when I tried it on, I kept doing this and I would try and put it down, and then when I sat back down, it kind of rolled back up and it does kind of wrinkles, and it's not a little bit slick, and it's not even slightly flowy, so it doesn't show everything you have. But yeah, so I feel like this is not really a win, and I'm not going to wear this top often. It'll be kind of a bottom drawer kind of thing or back of the closet thing, but yeah, who knows, I'll find someone and I'll give it to a friend, but for now I'm probably not going to wear it often. But yeah, all right, so yeah, it doesn't really match the pants either, but I would find something to match it with. All right, so this is basically the end of the haul. Of course I had to go and get some back to school clothes, something, I don't know, I guess my favorite thing from the haul would maybe have to be just what stuff from that I got from the garage. Like, I do like my Coca-Cola shirt, but I think my favorite thing would probably be the black garage leggings, because they're kind of iconic. A lot of people have them, but yeah. So basically, that's it for my haul, and I thank you guys for watching. And this was kind of messed up, like my tripod, like it's not showing it properly. But yeah, so basically that's it for this haul, and obviously thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, do all that, and I'll see you in my next one.